As I'm driving down the road, I can tell you immediately that it feels more stable, and I can still tell there's a load back there, but it seems a lot more secure. The steering seems more responsive. It doesn't have as much body roll as it did before. Going over bumps, it is a lot smoother as well. It's not bottoming out, and it's not as harsh.
Thanks for watching. Click the link in our description below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com. And leave us a comment if you have any questions.